How are you going, guys? This is Eddie the Magic Monk. Recently I was trying to convert some JPEGs into PDFs so that I could actually convert JPEGs into one single PDF so that I could upload it to some server. And I actually had a bit of trouble locating a tool that could do that, so I thought I'd share my experiences with you. So here is a little test folder that I created. So you can see here I have three JPEGs or JPG files, and I want to convert them into one single PDF file. So where is the tool that will let you do that? So what I did was, on Google, I searched for JPG to PDF converter space download.com. Make sure you type that in, because that's where you're going to download it. Now, the one that I'm using is the one with 2.5 stars and 35 reviews. Okay, it's not the one with 220 reviews. So just download the one called JPG to PDF converter. Okay, so you're gonna download it from cnetdownload.com. Okay, once you get the program, you should be able to get a desktop icon that looks a little bit like this, JPG to PDF converter. So this is the icon of the program. Now double click on that to open it up, and you will see that it only has a 15 days trial period. So if you like it, you would have to buy it. But if you're only going to use it once, then obviously you can just try it. So click try now. And then now we're inside the program, and what you're going to do is navigate on the left hand side to the folder where all your JPGs are in. So I'm gonna go to my desktop and the test folder, and you can see these three are the pictures that I'm gonna convert into one single PDF file. So I'm gonna click this button here that adds all the files to the list of files that I'm going to convert. Or otherwise, I can just click them individually and make them go to my right hand side like so. Now these files here have to be in the order of the pages you want to convert to your PDF. So all three files, if I want, for example, page 3 to appear before page 2, then I would click the move up button. So then page 3 would become page 2, otherwise I'm gonna leave them in that order. And then I'm going to go to options, and I'm gonna select convert all JPEGs to one PDF file, and the name of it is output.pdf. and I can also change the output folder to the folder where all of my files are in. Okay, so I'm copy and paste, Control C to copy the path of my JPEG files, and Control V to paste them in here. And I can also change the quality to a little bit lower so the PDF is not that big. Okay, so go back to the converter and just click on convert. Okay, and it's actually very quick and it's finished already. And now you can see in my folder I have an output.pdf, and if you open this up, you can see that it's all been converted into one single PDF file, all three pages in one file. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.